how to be more in the present. That's it, pretty much, in order to process this anxiety that we feel. There are many ways to do that. And I'm going to teach you just a basic, simple thing that you can do, not only sitting on meditation, but you can do while you were, you know, working, while you were doing like housework, let's say, walking on the streets. So what is how we can process anxiety? There's this breathing. This is what we call pranayama. So pranayama, it's a breathing exercise that brings us a specific outcome. And the outcome of this pranayama is deep relaxation and present and focus, which is called the 1 minute breath. So the way we breathe is, you can start with 5 seconds cycle. We breathe in three parts. It's inhaling for 5 seconds, holding the air in, the breath in for 5 seconds, and exhaling for 5 seconds. And then you repeat this process. So the thing is here, the three parts must be equal. So if you're inhaling for five, you exhale and you hold for, sorry, you inhale, hold in, and exhale for five. If you're doing with 10 second cycles, you do it for the three parts. Okay, this is the one of the key aspects of this meditation to get this outcome of presence and relaxation. So if you haven't done yet, what I suggest you try with 5 seconds and build your way up to a place that challenges you, but it's doable. That's when you will experience deep relaxation and presence, when you find the sweet spot for you. A spot where it challenges, the breath is a little bit challenging, but it's doable, right? You know, it's not like, oh my God, I'm running out of air, but like, okay, that's my limit. Push it a little bit beyond your limit, and then you keep in this. With this pranayama, you can practice sitting in meditation, but also if you think like, for example, you're washing the dishes, you can practice this during it. You know, it's a conscious breath. So all your focus is in the breath. Inhale, hold, exhale. Inhale, hold, exhale. And you're doing it for the first time, you find out that your sweet spot is around 10 seconds, let's say. So the next time, you already start a little bit higher. Don't start on 5 seconds, no. You can start a little bit lower because our lung capacity expands as we keep within one session of practicing this pranayama. So I never start with my sweet spot. I start a little bit lower and then I build every cycle. I increase 1 second and so on, okay? So the thing is, it does not matter the internal factor here for you. It does not matter what caused you to feel the anxiety. What matters is how you're going to process this anxiety, because this will help you with any different type of external situation. So that is so beautiful and important to know, because it means that the power is in your own, on your hands. The power is on your hands, and you can use this power for any type of different triggers. Okay, so another tip on anxiety, and it's the last one, and then we move to the next point, is concentrate. This is a very simple but often forgotten. Concentrate in what you were doing. This is about living the meditation during your regular daily tasks. This is a tip that you can practice mindfulness and presence during your regular tasks. If I'm on, it's a little bit tricky when you have to use your intellect, when you think about like solving problems, let's say. It's easier to start practicing when you're doing like tasks that you don't need to think too much. Walking, or even, you know, listen to someone, bringing your attention to the present moment, why you don't need to use your mind that much is a good way to start, although you can practice at any point. So how to do that? Like when you're sitting in meditation, you are, for example, when you sit in meditation, this is something that a lot of students mention. It's like, I don't know, when they don't understand what meditation is about yet. So I don't know how to meditate because I can't quiet my mind. So the meditation is not about quieting your mind. The meditation is about training your mind. So when you sit in meditation, you notice that, especially if you're starting, your mind will automatically have 1,000 more thoughts than you were having before. Why? Because you're challenging the mind, and the mind is trying to survive there. I don't want to change. So your mind starts to go all out of the place. And the meditation itself is the act of capture your mind and bring it back to the present moment. And doing this over and over again, even if you need to do it 1,000 times in 1 minute. So that is the meditation, is the awareness that your mind went to another different place and you bring it back to the present moment. So you can do the same thing while you're doing your daily tasks. Is if you notice that I am not present, I can bring my totally focus and attention in my activities, the way my hands move, what I feel in my body, what the way I am moving my body. So whatever you're doing at the moment, bring your attention. This is an amazing way to process anxiety, which is one of the biggest triggers for emotional eating.